Audio medicine, exactly what you need to know.
Amidst the fourth wave of COVID-19, I think it's important to reiterate the general preventive measures. Number one is social distancing. That means that you need to keep at least 6 feet or 1.8 meters between others in outdoor settings, but it may be more in indoor settings. Number two is wearing masks, either cloth or surgical, which prevents COVID-19 transmission. In indoor settings, you need to wear a mask to protect both the wearer and especially those around them. If you're asymptomatic, wear a cloth mask. If you're symptomatic or in a healthcare facility, wear a surgical mask. Infectious persons may be contagious days before symptoms manifest as there is asymptomatic infection. So consider masking in an indoor space, including home, when virus exposure is possible. And masks should always cover both mouth and nose. Also consider outdoor masks when social distancing at 6 feet is not possible. And the evidence for masking is as a primary prevention is quite strong, according to 2020 study of Journal of American Medical Association Network. I'll link it down below. And a third important highlight is surgery, that you need to postpone any non-urgent surgery due to 50% risk of pulmonary complications in the first 30 days after diagnosis, according to a 2020 Lancet study. These are the key highlights. Please subscribe to the channel and hit post notifications for more updates. Signing off.